Pfizer's CEO says people may need a third dose of its COVID-19 vaccine within 12 months of getting fully vaccinated. During an interview with CNBC, Albert Bourla also said annual vaccinations against COVID-19 may become necessary, especially with the emergence of new virus variants. Pfizer has said that its vaccine can provide up to 91% protection against the disease up to 6 months after the second dose, but further study is needed to determine whether protection lasts beyond that period. India reports 200,000 new COVID-19 cases in a single day, the highest anywhere in the world. As this report tells us, the situation in hospitals has gotten so bad that two men had to share one bed.
Two patients to one bed, gasping for air and wearing oxygen masks. This is the reality inside a government hospital in India's capital, New Delhi, battling the country's growing COVID-19 crisis. Daily infections in India crossed 200,000 on Thursday, according to official data, making it the highest anywhere in the world. At Lok Nayak Jayaprakash Narayan Hospital, one of India's largest COVID-only facilities with more than 1,500 beds, a stream of ambulances ferried patients to the overflowing casualty ward. Dr. Suresh Kumar is the hospital's medical director.
We are definitely overburdened. We are already working at the full capacity, rather double of the capacity. Our initial ICU beds were less. But now we have increased just double the number of ICU beds. Initially, it was only 54 ICU beds. Now we have 300 plus ICU beds.
After imposing one of the world's strictest lockdowns for nearly 3 months last year, India's government relaxed almost all curbs by the beginning of 2021. Now, many regions, including Mumbai and the rest of Maharashtra state, are introducing localized restrictions. The government has blamed a widespread failure to practice social distancing and wear face masks. Experts have blamed everything from official complacency to aggressive variants.